If you haven't figured it out by now, trees are an essential part of the permaculture landscape. Not only do trees provide the many benefits already mentioned in this course, shade, mulch, wood, fruits, nuts, flowers, medicine, and habitat, and not only do they provide the very oxygen we breathe and stabilize the soil, but trees also play an important role in bringing rain to the land. Evapotranspiration from forests is part of the process by which moisture moves in the atmosphere, and forests promote rainfall as forests soak up rain and then release that water back into the atmosphere to condense and precipitate downwind. When trees are cut, rainfall is decreased. The integration of trees in the permaculture landscape is essential for climatic, economic, and environmental reasons. Founder Bill Mollison recommends at least 20-30% of a permaculture landscape is dedicated to trees for windbreak and forage. When you think about it, the surface area of a tree, every leaf is a mini solar collector. The canopy is a filter for dust and windborne nutrients as well. And a cushion to break the fall of raindrops so they don't erode the soil. So as we can see, trees are actually these multifunctional dynamic accumulators of energy here in the landscape.